Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. How can they find a late leveller? And he takes it on. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long!
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes...